Get that camera out of here. Come on. I don't want to be filmed. Get it out. Get it out. Get it away from here.
Pushing, threatening, and using homophobic slurs, things escalated quickly in front of a home on King William in downtown Hamilton.
I'm going to count the three, and then you'll be down there.
You get the out of here, too.
We had permission from the owner to knock on the door of an Airbnb basement apartment, where the owner says a man and a woman are refusing to leave after their reservation ended 5 days ago.
Hey, my name's Matt Ingram from CHCH News.
But the next door neighbors didn't want that.
I said move.
Okay,
you left an hour ago. I don't know.
She's right there.
Not my problem.
We obviously weren't able to speak with the people inside the unit, but I did see a young woman sitting on the porch in front of the door and asked her to come tell us her side of things. She wouldn't answer our questions.
At this point, their reaction is, we're not moving out, we're not paying, sue us.
Homeowner Adriana Ostapenko says the couple paid for a two-week stay and a four-day extension, but have not paid for the last 5 days.
They've given many, many reasons, none of which, you know, are fair reasons. They didn't have the money. They were asking for somebody's help.
Ostapenko contacted Airbnb support on Sunday, and the company offered to help, writing in a message, if the guest refuses to move out, we can definitely help you with that. But days later, the promised help has still not materialized. Ostapenko writing yesterday, we are in desperate need of help here. Airbnb didn't tell us how exactly they will help, but said, our community support team has suspended the guest's account, and we are working with the host to support her in getting this matter resolved.
They have no rights as a tenant. There's no lease. The landlord and tenant board has already said this is not their jurisdiction.
Real estate lawyer Mark Wiseletter says it's like a hotel guest who won't leave, advising Ostapenko to change the lock and remove the guest's possessions.
The police has told us we are not allowed to do that, and they will come and arrest us if we try anything like changing the locks.
Ostapenko says Hamilton police reached out to her today after the woman in the unit reported our visit, saying they could lay harassment charges against Ostapenko for involving CHCH News. We reached out to police, but did not hear back. Matt Ingram, CHCH News, Hamilton.